Hello and welcome to Epic Game Games. My name is Gino and this is actually the first time we're recording this. It's Rimworld. This is all about building a colony with the best you can get. As you can see on the right hand side, these are pretty much the things I will start with, and in a moment you will see how we will start. But the thing is, I got two survivors. Basically me and Elkart have pretty much made us in this game. I couldn't fit no luck in it because otherwise I hadn't enough points, as you can see here. Apparently Elkart is worth more points than me. Nah, maybe. But anyways, let's just start into the game, shall we? Generating map, there's four. As you can see, I think we start in a desert or arid shrubland. I think it's the arid shrubland. As you can see, lots of things, lots of sand, dry ground, ooh, fertile ground. Animals called muffalo. You got these things that explode on death. We got squirrels, we got cactus, we got trees, we got chunks of stone. I totally forgot. Oh, no. Okay. We're gonna be landing here. There's gonna be stuff scattered all around. I've got a few mods installed. Actually, I need to do real quick. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Nah, fuck it. YOLO. So as you see, here we are. We crash landed. That's me. That's Elkart. Option. That's our food, that's our medicine, that's some steel slack junk. And funny enough, we can actually do this. Now speed up the game. There we go. I'm gonna just allow everything. As you can see, I can't do wardening or negotiation. That has to do with my backstory. I was a gun kid and a combat medic. Because I'm a combat medic, I can't do warning or negotiating. As you can see, capable of social. These are my threats. Bleeding Heart, Iron Wield, Hard Worker Straight. These are from Elkart. He was a colony kid and a civil servant. He is kind, jogger, perceptive, and clean. I'm just gonna quickly give you things. As you can see, there's lots of buffs. Wait. Some of the threats, as in perceptive, plus shooting, jogger, plus speed, kind, that has to do with social. And for some reason, okay, hard work versus lazy, sure. Mine's got, well, I'm straight. I didn't actually change these threats, I just left them as they were, because, you know, why not? I'm a hard worker, apparently, I'm Iron Willed, and I got a bleeding heart. So right now, about the first thing we should do is actually chop down these trees. Can you actually chop down the trees, for fuck's sake? Thanks. Because we need to build some beds. This is going to be our home. Actually, I think I can make it a little bit bigger. Yeah. Should be enough. There we go. God, I'm always used to making games where, like, the characters I own are, like, overpowered as shit. But apparently not today. We should also make a growing zone. Just make a big one. I'm always going for rice. Rice grows the fastest out of all of the plants. So there we go. After they're done, you know, breaking everything down. This is sandstone, which shouldn't be that long to take down. That's actually, I suppose. Let's put some chairs in and a table. Actually, floors. Can I put down some more sandstone? Nah, I'm not gonna do that. They all have to stand on sand. Holy shit! Superior! You gotta be shitting me! Come on, I want to see what... Oh, poor. Oh, I love these kinds. Oh, Looks like we've got some steel. Come back to steel. You can mine these. You can also just mine this, but it doesn't give you anything except for these chunks, which you can later in the game, of course, refine to blocks like these. But not yet. First thing I should do is actually try to get some nutrient paste. This, oh god, I forgot how big that shit was. But I have to. There you go. Put some hoppers near. Always works. How much steel do I got? 450. Components 30. Alright. You'll do. Put a little stockpile in there. Put it on critical, so these things, this medicine, will... They will get hauled by both me and Alucard, so it stops deteriorating. Anyways, let's continue chopping down wood. It's actually quite relaxing being back on YouTube. It really is. Holy shit! We got over 1,000 steel. That's awesome. But as I was saying, it's quite refreshing coming back to YouTube. I've missed doing this. I've tried streaming, which, in my opinion, wasn't really the best experience. Oh fuck, I forgot you needed power. Yeah, let's do a little wind turbine, shall we? A minor break risk, how dare he? Oh no. Oh shit! Of course I got the hygiene mod. Which pretty much means that you need to take shits and need to wash yourself. Come on, Alucard. Totally forgot. Nah, I don't need batteries yet. There you go, now you can see people taking shits. Alucard's gonna be... I'm gonna make him take a shit. And now they can sow some more areas, yeah. It's lovely. It's a lovely day in... God, where the fuck are we actually? Let's just call this Rim Town. Because we like rimming people. Obviously. So on the left bottom you see some extra information about the agave fruit. Or agave fruit, depends how you want to say it. So it spoils in one season. One season is 15 days. So in 15 days, this will just go away. Well, 15 and 9 days. So that's 24. I had to calculate that for a moment. Thing is this going to be enough to... I suppose. You think I could fit in a battery? Yeah, sure, why not? Let's go wild. Well, after they're done, actually... Ugly environment, oh I fucking wonder why. Look where you are. Look where you're standing, God. I don't want to live in this. I wouldn't want to. I really need some more wood. Unfortunately, there's a lot of cactus. First thing we do in the morning, take a shit, wash ourselves with the same water we use for 50 days. I don't even know where the fuck that water came from. I don't see any. Does anyone see any water? Nah. I just dig into the ground. Is that connected? Is that even connected? It's not. I forgot to connect. Of course it failed. RIP. There we go. Now it's storing some power for later users. Does the alpaca give... Does it give milk? Sure, why not? Oh. Ooh. 0.50% chance that this thing will attack me. Come on. Damn it. 10% chance. Come on. It's just an alpaca. What? The worst thing that's going to happen is that it's going to spit in your face. I don't even know if alpacas do that. Well, closely related to the llama. Still, nah, probably. Let's just keep... You know what? I'm just gonna manually tell him to get that food, put it inside. actually cut that tree, which isn't going to give us any wood, but we don't need to. Oh, look at that beauty here. It's awful. Oh, we got visitors. Guests. Just, you know, try to entertain them. Teddy. God, Teddy's awesome. Look at all that skill. Well, he's nervous, awkward, and dexterous. Nah, never mind him. Oh, he's cold hearted, and he's a lecher. Awesome, but oh, look at his social skill. God, he's a planet class master. He can talk the pants out of us. Off of us, jeez. Nah, YOLO. I'm gonna put a little dumping stockpile. So it looks like the job for today is cutting wood. They're gonna have to just... this outside. Fuck you all. Don't you even dare get inside. Don't want to put animal corpses in there. This is gonna be a fence. They can be positive, they can be negative. Most of the time they're negative, because this is Rimworld. This is pretty much what this game is. You just get negative event after negative event. And yeah, see if you can... oh, there we go. A faction our name. Let's just call this Rim Town. Yeah. Our community. Oh, let's just call it to the channel. epicgaminggames. There we go. I thought the guys who destroyed this wall, because it's a steel wall, and it just gives me 4 steel per chunk. Don't you dare run away, Alpaca. I will tame you whether you like it or not. Hey, there we go. We tamed it. Let's put it at home. And let's remove the floor so we get even more. 69 wood. That's really nothing. How much is a tree wood? Oh, it just worsened it. Well, that's fine. Let's actually remove the floor of this and put in the wood floor. Turn at 19! God, that's a lot. Yeah. Chunk of spacecraft. These things can fall from the sky. You can actually dismantle them or deconstruct. Oh, look at that. That's the third event. First event. This always happens. It's first an animal, then it's a raid, and then another raid. Let's just, you know, quickly... God, one shot it! Sit the fuck down, rat! Oh. Ooh! Score minus 100. Is that... oh. Oh, look at that. We got some food. They left some food. Trying to fucking proving relations. I've had enough of them. As they had enough of me. Look at that. It's starting to become a home. Let's put in a lamp. Gives us extra light. There's just a random alpaca. There we go. Oh, look at that. It actually gives fuck all light. Awesome. And he's just eating the... he's just eating the berries. The fuck, mate? There's a boom rat. I guess you know what these kind of things do. They actually do boom. Damn, look at that. Subspeed mode. Let's just actually give him a spot. Like a slot. Right, I forgot. Thing is, I'm actually gonna use sandstone. 25. I will try to calculate here. That should be enough. We got the components, sure. But do we got the electricity? Ooh, almost did a stone cutter table. Oh, we actually got it already. So we can actually turn these chunks into just normal blocks. But I'm not gonna do that yet. Also, something I learned through experience is the best way to get to like counter the Zzzt event, which basically means that one of the circuits has like a bad connection, just explodes, put them into walls. The wall pretty much cover the blast radius, and the worst thing you can get is just a little bit of fire. That's it. We can now cook simple meals. I'm just going to put it like this. Do until we have 10. And let's actually put a second stockpile in here, which only consists of food. So clear all and just put in the food and the animal corpses. Now we have to clear this. Yeah. Now we can butcher the creatures. Just do it forever. Just take any creature you find on the map. Couldn't care less. Oh, look at that! Kasia from the Asari. Oh yeah, I also got the Mass Effect mod. So we can... fuck it, what? Oh my god! He's got a... He's got a clown suit. Awesome. Oh, that's actually lovely. I really need to find some different kind of clothes for this guy. There we go, boop. This is my bed. What is he? He's a wreckage explorer. Oh my god, he's got amazing animal handling. And cooking! He can be our main cook. Okay, stop cooking. He's just gonna cook for us. He's also gonna handle for us. I should put in a different thing. Let's just put concrete. It's easy to build, it's easy to pour, it's cheap. It's everything. I was about to say, can this guy actually do something? Normally the first few days are very slow in Rimworld, since you don't got a lot of shit. That alpaca just ate some of the rice. How dare he? That bastard. God. I'm gonna slaughter you one day. I'm actually gonna put hunt on all these muffalos. That's a lot of meat, and most of the times they're just very passive. It's just peaceful and less disturbed. I mean, if it's gonna actually, I'm gonna put only one person on hunt. Nah, fuck it, two person, yes, no, that's not right. Two people. How fast can he mine? Oh, he's got four mining. He's got more than us. But yeah, so normally, hunting muffalos is very easy. So you just shoot them 20 times and they'll be like, feel nothing. Just, you know, do me. There we go, see? Oh god. Woo! Okay, this is something I was scared of. No, it's time to retreat. It's very much time to retreat. Oh god! Oh god, no, this is awkward. This is very awkward. Oh, I'm gonna be running for my life. So, as I was saying about, they were very peaceful. You can shoot it 20 times and they still won't do anything. Actually, I'm gonna try and run with these. God, this is gonna be awkward, isn't it? Oh god. A fight for survival has begun. If I could get a couple of shots in. Luckily, muffalos ain't as smart as other... Oh, he stopped. If I could shoot the legs, it would be awesome. There we go. Easy. And now we got lots of food! A raid. Great. Oh yeah, right, it's that one guy. So let's just quickly take me and shoot him straight in the face. Oh, is it her? It's a her. Well, shit. Well, double shit. Oh, God. That's it. Just walk through. I think they decided to... okay, never mind. I was about to say that maybe if we can just, you know... maybe wound him. Try to recruit... Oh, look at that. He's naked. Let's just quickly put a grave in there. Oh, fuck off, you prick. Most of them are dead. What? Can't he help? Oh, he can't do any dumb labor. Well, that sucks. No, 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 no. Don't deconstruct that. We still need that. Let's just first hold the buffaloes before they go rotting. We also have to... I'm going to put a coal in there to keep this room cool so it doesn't spoil in less than a fucking day. Jesus Christ. I'll just put another door in there. No, no, just first work on that cooler. That cooler needs... That's a priority. Prioritize it. No, no, no. Oh. Come on. Oh, look at that. Power going down. Oh, never mind. It's going up again. No, look at that frozen. Won't spoil. They won't. They won't fucking spoil. It's awesome. I love it. Can't he? Oh, damn it. Right, you get a penalty for wearing dead man's clothes. Really hate that. Oh well. Someone took a pee on the floor. Let's just quickly make that. Yeah. Oh god, someone left some fruit in the wash bucket. Oh, that's gonna taste amazing. Totally joy deprived. Oh, yeah. Guess we should have done some horse pins. We absolutely got fuck all wood. There has to be some wood scattered around. Somewhere, no? Absolutely nowhere, what the fuck? It's gonna be a burn, but oh god, look at those feces. Lovely. You can burn these eventually. And if I was about to say they are so they are under manufactured, which means it's good. Fuck's sake, can you please clean the urine? Thank you. Again. That seems like the first few days are going fairly well. So we got... I can't even say, we got 800 silver. Not bad, not bad. We got food. We can actually kick this away. Oh, so we've got the item stacks, so you get like 750 instead of 75, I think it is, per stack. I'm actually going to take a drink. Awesome. The thing is about the hygiene mod is like you can make showers, you can make toilets, basins, sewage treatment system. It's like you got pit latrine, wash bucket, basic, a toilet, a shower, maybe a sewage, and then suddenly all of a fucking sudden, a sewage treatment. That's not something you see every day. Still, the alpaca is going through a home like it's nothing. God, this is awesome. Yep, everyone's just pissing all over the floor. Look, I love it. I really want to put some floors in there, but I don't got the materials for it. Well, actually, I got 300. I can make some concrete. I got enough steel. Actually, can I even... Yeah, I can make this. Yeah, this is awesome. I can also make this. I can. Oh, can someone put that burn barrel away? Oh, fuck off. Some resource has gone to waste. Just hold it first so I can burn it. There we go. Well, it's raining. Love it. And it's gone. There we go. Now we can actually do some research. These are all the researchers. And I actually don't know what to do first. We could have added doors, which would be very helpful. Brew it, Devil's Round, Pelna, and Pemmican. Yeah, sure, why not? Can you... God damn, bury this... She was a slave! Lovely! Well, this sucks for them. Here we can just... We can order my men here to take these chunks, put them on this table, smash them to little bits and pieces, make them into blocks. But I suppose the mining goes first. Yeah, sure. We need the steel, eventually. You can never have enough steel. Well, that's actually for one thing I'm actually going to do is actually haul the rice so that we can get enough food. Next thing I'll probably do is... Actually, I'm going to change this to some trees. I need trees, I need the wood. I've got enough food, I got over 1,000 meat. You okay there, windmill? Jesus. It's actually quite cozy. It's like just the three of us. Well, actually, two of us and a clown. His health is... He's 51 years old and he's still perfectly healthy. That is... That's actually quite amazing. An oversight goofy looking like... Why is this even out here? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna put this guy off of doctor. Well, he's already off of doctor. Because that class with that is that does actually have a negative impact on shooting, aiming, and surgery, and move speed, but that's fine. It does got more healing, faster medical operation, but then again, it doesn't go well with this. And I guess this guy is good for wardening. So let's just let him do all the talking. Make them piss their pants. Okay, come on. actually don't know how long I've been going on for now already. Probably a long time, but then again, this is quite the game. It can either be very peaceful, or just hell on earth. And currently, it's quite peaceful. I mean, our cabin, or the cabin in the woods. I'm gonna call this series the cabin in the woods. That's awesome. We also got a killer class, so that's all ready. Let me select this, chop that wood. Kill the cactus. We're never gonna have food, that's for sure, for a moment. What should I worry about? I got no clue. Well, anyways, that's it for today. I hope to see you next time. Leave like, comment, subscribe. And have a nice day. Bye.